Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our drilling session today. I am the one who's in charge of the drilling team. And already, as you see, we've started. We are doing mud drilling. And we did yesterday to 20 meters. But today, we've started again from the beginning, because we are reaming now the hole to 8 inch so that we can install 6 inch PVC casing. And we brought bentonite with us, which is the drilling mat that will assist us to stabilize the hole. The process has just started, and we hope as we go during the day we become very successful, and I'm very hopeful that now this time you're going to get water.
Support there. We thank God for Brother Jacob Moriti and so many others. Jacob has given so much of his time to doing the groundwork that this job could get started. So many heroes in all this. We want to thank God for all that he has done. Thank you so much.
Hi everybody, welcome back. We are setting up the equipment for the second point. So this is the next point. We've just come from the first one and this is the second one. So we're just setting the equipment now, getting ready for that drilling. We are praying that we also have the success of this one. So please pray with us. Thank you very much.
The building of water towers was completed as of July 30, 2022 for both wells. Marks the completion of Chagana water project for the Taturu people where both wells were commissioned. All glory to God. It was also the culmination of what we have prayed for and hoped to see happen, that the water that comes out would be used to baptize new believers, giving glory to God and ushering a new era in Taturu land, where God is known and worshipped.
Hi. Sooner.
Thank you.